Back down low. Here's Pulaski with it. 4-on-4 in the late stages of the third period. Corey Perry tries to spin away. Plays it back for Bonino. Works back in front. It scores. Nick Bonino fires it home. And the Anaheim Ducks are back within a goal with 2:10 to go in the third period.
Wow, that was a clean faceoff win by Fiddler. And Dallas just simply couldn't clear it out on their zone. Anaheim keeps it in. And Bonino, what a shot. Bruce Boudreau had a talk with him before game five. He says, start getting more involved in the game. There's the clean faceoff win. But Daly can't clear it all the way out. Stays in the zone. Now Anaheim goes back to work. That's Bonino who's behind the net. He'll get it back right there on the reach. And then from that angle, not much of an angle, Lehtinen goes down. And this is a perfect shot by Bonino.
Steve's back to the point. Lovejoy has shot that deflects wide. Pagliano with a rolling puck behind the goal. Andrew Pagliano works back in front. Feeds it to Bonino. Scores! Nick Bonino, the overtime winner. And the Anaheim Ducks win the series. At 2:47 of the first overtime, Nick Bonino, who drew the Ducks within one, scores the winner in OT, and Anaheim moves on to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoff.
Two chances for Dallas down on the other end. Eventually, Anaheim gets it down. They work it around. And Nick Bonino, who's come alive these last two games, he's in the slot. Eventually the puck gets there. Pagliano, there it is, in the quick shot.